I am a student of Shuka Youth Organization and I'm participating in a project known as Great of Dreams.
I'm called Honorable Atman Mamwiri, Area MC at Cornwood and Chair Committee on Environment, Waste Management and Energy at Mombasa County Assembly.
I'd like to ask you some few questions about mangroves. How does your work relate to the environment and planting mangroves?
As the environment is my concern because I'm the county chair at the county assembly.
How is planting mangroves relevant in our community?
It's an issue which is actually of great help to our community. Because Mombasa being an island, we don't have a forest of our own. So we depend on environment to curb the carbon emission in our area. And we do understand that mangroves do help for an emission. It's absorbed 3 times more than the normal trees and plants. So the mangrove is the best, considering that our area is an island. We don't have our own forest. So investing on our mangrove along the sea is something which will be of great help to us and our society.
Are there any specific projects related to planting mangroves that you would like to encourage us to explore?
Okay, I can't say that specific, but it's an initiative that has to be adopted by all areas or all the villages along the coastal line, because we do understand that it's a means of survival, because the mangrove seedlings is an income generating exercise. As well as within the mangroves, we can keep the beehives and harvesting the gins. So it's an issue that youth groups and women groups should embrace and start doing it as a county government and as a person who will chip in and help them. But it's an issue of great concern to each and every person within Mombasa. And also I urge fellow youth to take it as an initiative, and out of it they will be getting something at the end of it.
Okay. Have you had experience with planting mangroves as an environment justice issue?
Okay. I've not received any complaints at the county level that maybe there's a resistance from the community concerning the area or the people participating in planting mangroves. So I think it's an exercise, because even today I've been in the ground with a Mutaya group and other members, and we didn't experience any resistance from the community. So I don't think if there's any issues of justice about planting of mangroves.
What are the main threats of mangroves in the ecosystem?
The main threat of mangroves, okay, considering that we don't have a forest, I guess, being without much sensitization to the community, there is a possibility that people will invade the mangrove forest, start getting for shelters, for tree setting, for house building, and so forth. So without sensitization, the effort which is being made on planting, it won't exist as much, because we plant it today after 2-3 years, the mangroves have been cut down. So I think the main threat is information to our community, to understand the importance of mangroves and how to spearhead on taking care of mangroves and its existence.
Okay, thank you. It was nice being with you here, asking you questions. I hope you have heard what the MCA has talked, and I would like all of you, my fellow youth, to plant mangroves. It is important to our environment. Please don't cut them down. It is a threat to our community and the tourism. The tourists. Please, if you visit our country, don't cut down the mangroves. Please, you can just see them and explore, but don't cut them down. Thank you.